What's up, ladies and gentlemen? I gotta make sure all this stuff is going good. It's been a minute since I streamed here. Okay, let's see. What's up, ladies and gentlemen? Okay, so yeah, I can make sure all this stuff is going good. It's been a minute since I streamed here. Christian Angelo, Kaidu, FTW. What's up, guys? Welcome to the channel. Kike, what's up, buddy? Been talking to you lately. Yeah, I was doing perfection. I'm max now. X Karma, what's going on, my man? Shadowlight, thank you, sir. And I am live. Like I said, it's going to take a little bit here. I haven't streamed in a long ass time. Hofi for Conquer. Yes, I am max perfection. All right, so let's get some music going on here. All right, let's see. You can sound the alarm, you can call out your cause, you can't. I want this too loud. I only have one screen going on, or one monitor on right now, so I can't see the chat. I have to alt tab. Alright, let's see. Mike, and. Okay. I think we're good to play. I need to hook up my laptop so I can see the chat at the same time. It's a little loud for me, shit. Alright. So what's going on, fellas? It's been a long time. How's everybody doing? You said you're gonna start streaming on Twitch, but yeah, I didn't see anything. Yeah, I said I was gonna start streaming a lot more, but matter of fact, I did the complete opposite and I stopped streaming altogether. I got extremely busy with work. I didn't have the time to stream. And, the fuck? So weird. But yeah, I got extremely busy with work and everything. I just didn't have time to stream at all. I'm gonna try and start streaming again. Miss you, bro. You want? What's up, man? Muhammad, you trying to start a problem, bro? Show us your account. Yeah, sure. Finished maxing perfection yesterday. Yeah, so everything's maxed. 9 crowns, 648, full perfection. And we also, now we're working on Shox, our other king. So, yep. Nothing special. Just a lot of money and CPs and items. I'm in the arena, but as usual, at this time, there's not many people that signed up. Looks badass. So you staying same server or are you gonna go to war? I have no idea what I'm doing, man. I do know Super Guild Wars starts this week. And I'm pretty sure that everybody... I'm pretty sure that everyone's breaking off of the war for now for Super Guild War purposes. I mean, Hefe left within the first couple of days of Super Guild War being announced. So, I mean, I'm not really sure what's going on there. I'm not really involved. I logged on that server a few times to see what was going on. You know, I used to play on Sarshoot a lot a while ago, but it's been a minute. What's up, Mohammed Nagdi? What happened in cross server team PK? Your team was perfect, insane, isn't it? Yeah, I don't know what the hell happened in cross server team PK. I mean, I'm pretty sure everyone saw the video. I did the best that I could. I killed the enemy monk 5 times, but my monk didn't shackle. The team that I lost to won the cross server team PK tournament. Sophia's team. And trust me when I say this, that was a joke because I should have won. However, my teammates did not provide enough support for me to win. So, we lost. If you noticed, when Sophia played against Hamsi's team for first place, they never killed the monk 1 time. I killed the monk 5 times. What the hell more am I gonna do? There's nothing else I could have done. Ali Maher. Thanks, man. What's up, buddy? Jackson Lowe. What's up, dude? Yes, I did. A max perfection. Straight up and down the board. Max perfection. All 9 crowns. Good to go. So, yeah. All the way up and down the board. God damn. I'm gonna stream absolutely no fights. I might log on our Windwalker and play Arena then. I usually get a lot more fights when I log on through the Windwalker. Because a lot more people feel that they have a chance of killing the character. So I might do that. Because nothing's happening right now. And I'd like to provide some action. Plus, I like playing Fast Blade. Hey, what's up, Alex? How you doing, buddy? Thanks, dude. Thanks, Jackson. I'll never go back to that shitty-ass server they call Storm. Because that's where I finished, or I shouldn't say, that's where I bought majority of my items. And, real talk, shit's way fucking too expensive. And the sellers there, all they do is fuck you. Fuck you real good. What you think about what you think going Windwalker? No, I'm not going Windwalker. Our other king, Shox, is a Windwalker. I played Windwalker. I log on Shox and I play player in arena, and you know, it's fun. It's got its pros and cons, but if you want my honest opinion, I believe Ninja is much better for my playstyle. Again, it's all based on a person's playstyle, and for my playstyle, I believe Ninja's better for me. Windwalker's much better in much more crowded areas, Guild War, CTF, shit like that. I could definitely understand Windwalker in those situations. But just the way that I play, I prefer Ninja. So... So for that reason is why I'm going to stay Ninja. I mean, I don't see any benefit of me going to the Windwalker. Besides, I guess, the fun of fast blading and shit, but, like, I don't know, man. Said make offer. Doom. Yo, Muhammad, they say you're the leader, man. But you're not here. Oh my god. I'll answer questions while we're doing this. Yo, well, at least I know Storm prices might be lower now. Good fucking luck, dude. I was there for 3 or 4 weeks, and the prices never dropped. Period. They were the same prices from the time I came there, from the time that I left. Time for this shit. Trade me, please. Thank you, sir. Oh, congrats, man. All nine crowns, you're back on top. Thank you, Kenny. Your team was built to win both in points and killing, but hey, shit happens. Yeah, if you saw the points on the match that we were fighting Sophia, it was about 10 million points to like 3. We were blowing them out of the fucking water in every aspect. The problem is my monk didn't shackle. What can I do about that? Maybe he was lagging. Maybe he had a problem. I don't know. Nothing I can do. What is your final price? Alrighty. 10k, bro. 10k. I didn't find any wings for 10k. They were all 12,900. 60 dBs would not drop no matter what. Dreadlocks. Let's go, brother. You just sit in the corner. Yep. Okay. Good fight, GG. What's up, Muhammad Mustafa? Well, how you doing, man? I know exactly what you're talking about. Am in Storm, dude. The sellers are cancerous. There's a bitch who bought a Dragon War set and sold it for 30k profit. Yeah, I believe that. I saw a Dragon Warrior item selling for like 45k CP. It's absolutely ridiculous. Yo, this 1080i TEI overclocks very well. Nice, dude. It's just one, right? I mean, you had two 1080s before. Now you have the 1080 Ti. Is it single? I still got the two Titans, so. My current resolution is 2560 by 1440p. Dude, does the attribute point limit points have the limit? Yes, 900 points. Here and there. What the fuck is this guy talking about? Nah, I don't got time to wait, my man. Oh, he wants to take off my ring? Sure. Let's go. Oh, colossal jump. He should have. There. Yes, it's on YouTube somewhere, man. I didn't watch it either, but somebody said somebody recorded it, and yeah, you can see the, you know, the dilemma in that. I know what happened, I know why we lost, and there's nothing more that I could have done about it. Okay, buy new monk. Well, the monk that I had on there was our character. It was just the person that was on it. Maybe just was having a bad day. An unfortunate experience. I don't know what happened. Maybe better luck next time. Shadowlight, what's up, man? Welcome to the stream. You're like the Tom Beatty of Co., the GOAT, greatest of all time. Yo, thanks, man. I appreciate that. Yo, Kenny Ajoba went Florida. Are you back to being active, or is this going to be temporary? I'm trying to play more often. So I'm going to try and stream more. I'm trying to change my schedule out. See, I used to, I'm trying to change my schedule so that I don't have to work out in the afternoon and I do it in the morning. So, if I can do that, I should have more time in the afternoon to stream. So, we'll see. We'll see what I can do, man. However, I'm back to the game. Or else I wouldn't have spent the money on trying to raise perfection and shit. How are your shreds going? You mean my workouts? Alright, let's turn up the music a little bit. By the way, what's your opinion on the new champ in League of Legends? I haven't played League in like 6 months. So, I don't know. I would be able to tell you, but I haven't played in so long that I don't have an opinion. I got something for your ass. Keep thinking I'm pushing. These are my ideas. This is my sweat and tears. This is shit that I saw with my balls, my ears. This is me who's gotta be. What you see on TV, what you hear on CD. After this match, we're gonna log on our other king and play some arenas with Windwalker. Like it's all fun and games. To the shoot 'em up, bang, and you see your brains hang. And you see we ain't playing. I'm from Bang Rock. Cool, man. Let's see if I get another match really quickly or not. Oh, maybe. I took off the ring. I had to start showing you fucking old farts. A whole other side. I wanted to not show you, so you know you're not till it was some fucking marshmallow. See, bro. Soft yellow pump pussy who's heart jelly. I need two more coaches of the others and make a deal. So don't push me. I got something for your ass. Keep thinking I'm pussy right now on the head. So don't push me. I ain't straight for your head. So don't push me. Feel your ass up a leg. Dude, I'm not kidding. The owner of the job in the ring is play. People keep shitting me with these questions. Yeah, new server. You're going to honor or flame Josh? I am Omar. Didn't plan on it. Especially flame. I don't intend on going to any EU server. Josh rusty. He barely getting the hang of the game. Yeah, I'm a scrub, man. I know, lol, QS fool, I'm saying, they sent him to fight you. The new champion still can't, I've never played him, he won't because he was shitting, he's already there, okay. fuck am I lagging for? Hello, hello.
I'm steady trying to find the motive. Why do what I do? If freedom ain't getting no closer. No matter how far.
Alrighty, give me a second here. Oh, that's the wrong shit. Okay.
They won't let me out.
That doesn't show up, does it? No, it doesn't. Okay.
They won't let me out. Heading uptown to Rio. Back with a couple peeps. The corner blocks on fire. Undercovers dressed as fiends. Making so much money. Products moving fast. Put away the stash. As I sold the last bag, fucked around and got locked up. They won't let me out.
All right. So we'll just chill here on Deja. And let's go over to the Wind Waker. And have some fun over here. A second, boys.
Visitation no longer comes by. Seems like they forgot about me. Commissary is getting empty.
What can you guys see? Nothing, right?
Food
oh, wrong account.
Can't wait to get out and move forward with my life.
What the fuck? Why isn't that swapping? Hello, hello.
Me and wants me to do right, but instead I'm here locked up. They won't let me out.
What the fuck?
They won't let go.
Okay.
I'm locked up. They won't let me out. No. They won't let my nigga. I'm locked up. They won't let me out. Oh.
Oh, okay. There we go.
All
right. Let's see what we can do here, ladies and gentlemen. Arena. Make sure you guys can see. Yes. Okay. Whoa, 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 whoa. I missed a lot of fucking chat. Welcome back. Thank you, Bruce. Nappy and Boop session will get fucked again, but some people on here will help them, I guess. Hello, hello, Aridin. What's up, man? Welcome to the channel. Thug Life. What's up, brother? You wish the Chi Booster would go to the Phoenix Gate, isn't it? Yes. I very much would have liked the Chi Booster to go into the Phoenix Gate. Instead, it went into the fucking... Hold on, we'll check it in a minute, boys. I re-rolled it like 12 times, and unfortunately, it went into the damn... Okay. I rerolled it like 12 times and it went into the Tiger Gate instead. It didn't one time go into Phoenix, so unfortunately, I'm ranked fucking 4 on this server. Or else I would have almost 45k attack with these blades. But yeah, it went in the Tiger, so 19.9. Unfortunate. I wish it would have went here, because 439, the fucking Chi ranking in the server is stupid. But whatever. I'll get it eventually. Now I'm done spending money on perfection. So we'll see what happens. I can help, but I can't leave my people suffering alone. Oh, Josh, have you used a Chi token? Yeah, I just showed it, brother. What is this? Just we can see you? Yeah, bro, I was changing my window. So I can show the fights and shots.
Once I move these tracks,
next man, I'ma never look back. And I'm going, I know right where I'm going. Sorry, mama.
I get warmed up. I'ma travel alone. Yeah. You ain't winning, better be back soon. Hey, what's up, Janice? How you doing, buddy? Check text. All right, I'll check in a minute, man. Meatball your ass, go back to your hotel. Yeah, who the fucker make you lose your rank in Phoenix? You're the fucker who made me lose my rank in Phoenix, bro. Calm down. Mohamed Salah is doomed in the server. He's got 399 with this. Let's check it out. This is why I lost my rank. Yeah, magic defense. Get the fuck out of here. All those first round muffins getting 400 on the Knicks, missing everything up. Yeah, he has a fucking magic defense. That's why I lost my rank. Hey, Muhammad, why don't you come to the PK Arena, man? I need to warm up. I'll use tortoise shin so you don't die in one hit. Whoa. Dude was attacking me, I was all tapped. Ring my dick, bro. So delayed in here. You never even see, but it's everything to me. It's my credibility. Okay. You never seen her, it's not a matter from the sea. Who's incredible up on the same pedestal as me? Fuck me. Still unsigned, having a rough time. Sit on the porch with all my friends and kick gum rhymes. Go to work and serve them season the lunch line. But when it comes crunch time, where do my punch lines go? Who it's different when I'm streaming. It's 200 ping. What the fuck? Must I go? Who must I know? Or am I just another crab in the bucket? Cause I ain't. Hey, I'm in Tarek. What's up, my man? Come on, Mahmoud. I'm waiting for you. Bitch. 400 ping right now. God damn. It's disgusting. Jesus Christ. All right, man.
Sheriffs couldn't stop him. quickest damn gunslingers I've ever seen. Got murdered in cold blood. That old saloon there was their little home away from home. They said the ghosts of Bad News still live in that tavern. And on a quiet night, you can still hear the footsteps of Slim Shady and Royce the 5'9".
I don't speak, I float in the air wrapped in a sheet. I'm not a real person, I'm a ghost trapped in a beat. I translate when my voice is read through a seismograph and the noise is spread, picked up and transmitted through Royce's head. Trap him in his room, possess him in Royce's bed, till the evilness flows through his blood like poisonous lead. Told him each one of his boys is dead. I asked him to come to the dark side, he made a choice and said,
yo, I didn't heard words.
Oh,
we
bullshit.
Two cars and accelerated each other to see which one will swerve first. Two blind bandits panic, whose mental capacity holds that of a globe on top of nine other planets. Kiss the cheek of the devil. Intelligence level is hellier than treble. Peeking on speakers in the ghetto. Dismissal, I'm not a fair man. Disgrace the race of an atheist. Intercepting missiles with my bare hands like a patriot. One track site without source. I buried the Christ corpse in my past life when the black knight mounted the white horse. And stay overword. It's like the Nazis and the nation collaborate and attempting to take over the earth.
Cause this is what happens when bad meets evil. And we at the trees till we look like Vietnamese people. He's evil and I'm bad like Steve Siegel. Above the law cause I don't agree with police either.
Shit, me neither.
We ain't eager to be legal. So please leave me with the keys to your G-Beagle. I breathe ether in three lethal amounts while I stab myself in the knee with a diseased needle. Releasing raids on anybody in squeezing range. Cold enough to make the seasons change in the freezing rain.
He's insane.
No, I'm not. I just want to shoot up and I'm pissed off because I can't find a decent
the disaster of dread. I'm bad enough to commit suicide and survive long enough to kill my soul after I'm dead. When in danger, it's funny. Actually, my flavor's similar to a waiter because I serve any stranger with money. I spray 100 men
what
until
the fuck
they drop
happened, dude?
While slipping bullets at point blank range like they was punches. Piss on the flag and burn it, murder you, then come to your funeral service lobby and strangle your body to confirm it. Whipping human ass, throwing blows, cracking jaws with my fist wrapped in gauze. Dipped in glue and glass, I'm blazing them seeds at the same time amazing them
I can feel
seeds.
Just fighting Jeff A. Bang Rock came since was not for a reason the four got raped by
flash a mag loud enough to cast the avalanche and bust the volcanoes who up.
Hello?
Billy.
Hey, yo, what's up?
We're coming to get you.
Stop, they know what's up.
I used to be a loudmouth. Remember me?
Uh-huh.
I'm the one who burned your house down.
Oh,
ooh, damn.
Now.
Shit.
And this time I'm coming back to blow your house up. And I ain't gonna leave you with a window to jump out of. Give me two fat tabs and three shrooms. And you won't see me like fat people in steam rooms. And when I go to hell and I'm getting ready to leave, I'ma put air in a bag and charge people to breathe.
Cause this is what happens when bad meets evil. And we hit the trees till we look like Vietnamese people. He's evil and I'm bad like Steve Siegel. Against peaceful, see you in hell for the sequel.
We'll be waiting.
See you in hell. Wall Street.
Yo.
Royce the 5'9". Slim Shady. See you in hell.
Damn, bro.
Bye bye.
That means evil. What?
What's your immunity? I gotta check.
So that's the story of when bad meets evil.
170.
Two of the most wanted individuals in the county. Made Jesse James and Billy the Kid.
Oh, you broke your dragon, that's why.
Citizens. It's too bad they had to go out the way they did. Got shot in the back coming out of that old saloon. But their spirits still live on to this day. Shh. Wait. Did y'all hear that?
Yeah, gotcha, bro. What the fuck, is there anybody else playing with these guys? Without weapons? Yeah.
Yeah, let me, I'll punch you with my fist. Fuck, let me jump. Shit. Hold on, bro.
Get that money, honey, act like you know. Mama, I like how you dance, the way you fit in them pants into the flow. Take it low, girl, do it again. You know I love that. Now where them girls at? It's Diddy, Murphy, Lee, and Nelly. How you love that?
All right, man.
Come on, we got another one, player. From New York to the dirty, how they loving it, play. Baby, you impressive, let's get to know each other. You the best of the best. And you gotta love it in the dress, it's the sexiest. I had to tell her she's a young Janet Jackson, live and living color. Look at mama, you're dead wrong for having them pants on. Capri's cut low, so when you shake it, I see a thong. My pockets full of dough, shaking feathers to the moon. And it's bad boy and Nelly, man, somebody better want him.
Continue my running, yeah. Cause we gon' party till the lights come on. And then my song stop, cause my mic's still on.
Yo, I'm the big booty type, I like them thick with they mind right. Banging personality, conversate when the time right. I'm not hard, I got women to handle that. They be like, he the man when I'm really a thundercat. Come on, you know the tits connect like Voltron. Collect so much grass, Popo thinking we Molons. My cojones don't match that, but it matches her hair. Rapping the seats that I got in the lap. I'm just a
oh, he got me.
Cause I be about G's. Keep the women wheezy, man. They say they have my babies. I'm young like Turk. I like that cash and that money.
I'ma eat my money.
Man, I'm that damn hungry. See, I'm starving like Marvin, girl.
My
I got 16 bars of fire.
Is what I'm starving.
Plus my rats come in packs like Sammy and Dean Martin. And I got so many keys, you think I'm valet.
Let me see
and
get it.
What the hell is this guy doing? Oh, you want me to chain the monk? I can try.
Mike Strange. Welcome to our world. Turn your CDs up.
All right, bro.
Motherfuckers think they know us.
Guess who's back? Deets with the Oaks, with the Docks, with the Shanks, with the Slash, at the Mask.
About you if we ain't family. I roll with a chosen few and those of you that's behind me.
Witness
the most coldest, ferocious niggas that rhyme me. Bitches turn their back on you, acting like they ain't did shit. When you rapping, never mix business up with your friendships. If you lacking up in this juggle, then what you breathe for? Niggas don't love you, you got habits of breaking street code. Far static, I automatically get medieval when I'm after people. Then I'll explode you bitches with C4. These hoes have no insurance, bodies get repo. Making you vanish even when we ain't got our heat close. Keeping 44s for your hoes to swallow in deep throat. If you owe me dough, then you know you falling asleep close. Niggas pupils, that's what
I do, I'm foolish, will shoot you, cause I'm cuckoo. But I don't think niggas be taking heed.
See, I'm a man, and a man gon' do what he gotta do. And he ain't really family if he ain't loyal to you. If they was really soldiers, then they would do what we do. And be loyal to crew, and crew was loyal to you. See, I'm a man, and a man gon' do what he gotta do. And he ain't really family if he ain't loyal to you. If they was really soldiers, then they would do what we do.
Welcome back, welcome back. Thank you, Blader Rika, Dr. X. Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir. You got stuck with these dead realms. Matter of fact, I got Baby Icy and Emerald, but they never sign up. All right, man, stay safe. I got to get some rest. It's 3 a.m. here in Finland, basically fuck time. Yeah, bro. You have a good one, man. Thanks for visiting.
You heard about Bizarre taking all them drugs. You heard about Proof while I'm in the clubs. You heard about that 9 of M&M packs. You diss us, you give me the fucking face crack. 7 miles down, I shoot up your house.
You shouldn't have taken the shield off, man. You're gonna die in like one hit. Or two. I showed you on the record. Cheers to who respected. Most of these niggas neglected, even though it's a known method. From the hectic hood that you slept in, you wanna be an exception. That's when the weapon is leaving your half stepping with that cane in your left hand. Oh shit. From a section that a stain up your flesh. Have you on bare breast? Question name your affection for streets. Oh my god, dude. That's an 8 Taurus gems. What the fuck, bro? Little homie that knows solely that loyalty is repping. D Twizzy for life. Hope he tries to
see. I'm a man, and a man gon' do what he gotta do. If he ain't loyal to you, if they was really soldiers, then they would do what we do. And be loyal to crew when crew was loyal to you. See, I'm a man, and a man gon' do what he gotta do. If he ain't really family, if he ain't loyal to you, if they was really soldiers, then they would do what we do. And be loyal to crew when crew was loyal to you.
Which one of you niggas wanna be bullshit bum heads when I got a passion for clapping with one hand? Tyler's on my roster, this mobster's in dumb land.
Shit is 20 times harder than 2-4 Blade, huh?
Never leave the crib without packing my black burner. Want some Chiali rapper to murder at murder. Incorporated Hitman Harry is at your service. Reach for me, go again and ask curtains. For life is D12, no ice, it's free will. Every night that I chill and I fight by free will. Knowing I could be killed. Leaving my group, pieces of proof with a reason to shoot and a license to ill. We lost bugs and I'll be damned if we lose another man from my clan without forcing our
fuck
hand.
Yo,
it's funny how niggas get caught alone
and get bombed on.
Knock your teeth in the back of your throat
and break your jawbone. I'm on ignorant shit.
These niggas is bitch. Pass me a cigarette quick.
Shit is finna get thick.
Demeanor get split.
By brutal and critical hit
with identical dicks.
Or bullets with identical prints.
I'm wishing you in.
For karma, your lieutenant's a snitch.
You timid and sick.
And we know that you ain't finna do shit.
I stick with my clique.
The kind artist, bomb artist.
Canine with a rider.
Shooting through your fucking long John garments.
Dirty dozen.
We deep in the street.
Bro, you're messing up my aim.
We'll leave a lady watching front of the chief of police.
See, I'm a man, and a man gon' do what he gotta do. If he ain't really family, if he ain't loyal to you. If they was really soldiers, then they would do what we do. And be loyal to crew when crew was loyal to you. See, I'm a man, and a man gon' do what he gotta do. If he ain't really family, if he ain't loyal to you. If they was really soldiers, then they would do what we do. And be loyal to crew when crew was loyal to you.
Let's go, bitch. Oh man, you're lucky you got that shit the same time. What the fuck? Thunder shit.
With our backs to the wall, darkness will fall. We never quite saw we could lose it all.
sec.
Off in the distance, there is resistance bubbling up and festering. Hey, Mr. Motion, make me a potion. Shake it all up with your mystery.
Oh, shit, I had an arena match on.
I've never seen your face round here. I know every single right. face round here. A man on a mission, changing the vision. I was never welcome here.
Fucking kill you with that account. Hey, Grim Reaper, what's up, man? I hate swiping, man. I really do. Shit. I'm pretty shitty at swiping. Yeah, I believe you. This guy plays fucking what? This pussy ass. I mean, is he literally just waiting till I come to him? I don't understand. What's he doing? Come on. Let's go. Go, man. You just put your lips together and you come real close. Can you blow my whistle, baby? Whistle, baby. Oh, he almost killed me there. Here we go.
I'm betting you like people, and I'm betting you love freak mode, and I'm betting you like girls to give love to girls and stroke your little. Show you how to do it, and we start real slow. You just put your lips together and you come real close. Can you blow my whistle, baby? Whistle, baby. Here we go.
even though she can get in it for the low. Told me she not a pro, it's okay, it's under control. Show me soprano, cause girl, you can handle. Baby, with stars, so then you come up in park clothes. Girl, I'm new, so my mom got it the same nose. Show me your perfect pitch, you got it, my banjo. Talented with your lips like you blew out a candle. So I'm using, know you can make it whistle with the music. Hope you ain't got no issues, you can do it.
See ya, bro. Must have ran out of pots, huh?
So baby, let me know. Girl, I'm gonna show you how to do it, and we start real slow. You just put your lips together and you come real close. Can you blow my whistle, baby? Whistle, baby. Here we go.
Thank you, Peyton McCree. I appreciate that. Yes, I'm on Venus. Ahmed. Finally, you back. Thank you, Brian GV. Welcome to the channel, brother. A lot of magic type hits. Yeah, he had anti-break, man. But I typically, like I said, I took my shit off so I can play versus him and have fun. I'm pretty sure he signed out too, because he just got pretty embarrassed. Here, my boy Jet Li signing back up. Yes, he is. Let's go, Jet Li. Oh shit! Damn, I can't take off one of my items. That sucks. Here, let me hit. Come on, hit me a few times. Hit me a few times. Come on. Use my pots. Come on, bro. Wait for them to ask you who you know. Hit me, dude. Please don't make any sudden moves. You don't know the half of the abuse. This guy's terrible. There we go. There you go. There you go. There we go. There we go. All right.
People who have rooms of people that they love one day docked away. Just because we check the guns at the door doesn't mean our brains will change from hand grenades. You love another psychopath sitting next to you. You love another murderer sitting next to you. You think I'd get it sitting next to you. But after all I've said, please don't forget.
Oh shit. Oh fuck. Rip. Oh, did you get your chi boosters? I got one of them, yeah. I'm at 99 immunity. 399 tiger. Josh, all the subscribers, one of you to launch videos every day. Will you do that? I'm gonna try and stream more often, man. But like, when I got time, you know what I mean? I'm not gonna promise and not do it, because that'd be shitty. I'd have to take off my entire fucking gear to play this guy. He's dead. All my friends are heathens, take it slow. Wait for them to ask you who you know. Please don't make any sense. This player play with clicker? Yeah, he probably does, but it's all good, man. I'm not worried about it. I mean, I can kill him in 1 second if I had my gears on, but I play him so that I can do chains and practice and shit.
Just
guy's counter action. Okay. Ping, huh? Okay. I'm bleeding out. So if the last thing that I do is bring you down, I bleed out. Ripperoni. So I bare my skin and I count my sins and I close my eyes and I take it in. I'm bleeding. Oh, Nikola Drovansky. Welcome to the channel, man. What's up, buddy? Bro, you gotta get into a war. Yeah. Well, I just came back to the game, man, so. When the day has come, is it really? That sucks. Fuck. Probably gotta restart it, man. Oh, no face cam, boys. Says he has a Canadian flag. I don't believe it. Oh shit. Did he just melee me? I'm pretty sure he just meleeed me. This fucking laggy ass room. How much do you think Bang Rock paid to fix his chi? A lot. I don't know for a fact of a dollar amount, but yeah, I don't know for a dollar amount, but a lot, because I know how much it cost me. I'm just getting back into streaming, so I'm gonna end it there. And my fucking face cam froze for some reason. I gotta restart my PC and whatnot. So I'm gonna try and stream more often. Don't take my word for it, but I am going to try. I'm going to try and get some, maybe some event streaming. I don't know. We'll see, man. Or maybe I'll fucking, I've been getting hit up to play on a lot of servers on other characters, so maybe I'll stream that too, just to get some content going. But
Yeah, so I'm going to call it there. And I'm going to try and be live tomorrow, depending on how the day goes. We'll see. You have to change for Wind Passenger. I think it's much better than Ninja. That's all based on perspective, man. Some people think it's better. Some people don't. My style of play, I prefer Ninja. I like fast blading and stuff like that. And I do a lot better when I'm not streaming because I think it raises my ping when I stream. But I don't know. Because the server could be lagging. Who knows? But yeah, man. So I'll get back to you guys tomorrow. Some shit. I appreciate everyone coming out, watching. It's always fun. So I'll holler at you guys, man. Thank you. Later.